5 into 10, it's 2 into 0, it's 0 into 0, it's 0. Then I'm going to say 200 multiplied by 4, as I've done here. 4 times 0 is 0, 4 times 0 is 0, 4 times 2 is 8. So my answer is 800 kilograms.